Hello guys, Johon here, and welcome back to another episode here on Enigmatica 6. So, in today's episode, we are going to upgrade the jetpack that we made in the last episode to the highest tier that we can currently make it. So, since we do not have a whole lot of diamonds, like we have 54, but in all reality, 54 would not give us enough diamonds to make the Niotic jetpack. We're going to need, I think it is a stack and a half, like a stack of diamonds to really make that, which we do not have. So, what we are going to do is upgrade this to the highest tier that we can currently make it, so which would be the Signalium jetpack. So in between that shows, I have smelted induction smelted and energized a bunch of infar Signalium and blaze watts to basically get everything we need. So we need to start with the infar. So we are going to need some infar plates. So two. Pretty sure that right there is all we're gonna need plate wise, I think. So no, we're gonna need six more, so 1, 2, 3, 4, so 6 for this, and we're also going to need 1, 2, 3, 4 gears, this, which is a bronze gear, so we're going to need bronze, which I did not think so, so that's 3 copper to 1, 10, so copper, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 10. 1, 2. So drop that into there. Get that. What else we're going to need is this. So energized steel. Alright, so that is gold. So a block of gold and iron. So a block of iron, but I thought I had everything ready for this, but it looks like I didn't, so that should be enough for that, and these should be done now. Sweet. So let's go back into here. This, oh, gold gear. So we actually didn't need bronze. So there's the hardened. Alright, so we need these, which is this. So we need 4 of those. And so we are going to need that. 2 of these, so 2 of these, which is this. So I need some stone smelted. So half stack should be more than enough. Was over here. It won't be as quick because I took those out. Right, so that should be smelted more. So there's that. Cobblestone. So 1, 2, 3. Here, Fornator, this, that, 2 of those, 1, 2, Fornator, Furnace, 1, and 2, that, nope, can't do that yet, so that, that. One and two. Here. And four thrusters. That. There. There's no way we are out of hardened. What? Energized still. Okay, I was like, yeah, we only have two left. So, alright. So we need more gold and iron. So another block of that plus another block of this. I didn't think we were going to use that much that quickly. So we use that. That can go there. That can go back in there. All that can go into there. So these. That. One, two. Here. One, two. That plus that. So that actually. Let's actually take this real quick so we don't drain this. Alright, so turn that off. Actually. Turn that back to there, sweet. Go here. There's the M4. So this blazing one, we are going to need the blazing battery. Which is going to require this, so let's get as many of those as we can. Battery. There's the blazing battery, three. Next we are going to need reactor blazings. So that is another one of these, which is more iron bars. Reactor, that. Here. Boom. And boom. Sweet. Now these, which is going to require furnator blazings. So, which is this. So we're going to need one, two more of those. Go over here, grab that, go back into here. So, go here, furnace. One, two, three, four. Just make a bunch of those. Blast furnace, one. And two. Here. Wait, oh, nope. We are not done with that. So, here, furnator, blast furnace. So, two of those, sweet. Then we go here. So, recipe, boom, boom. So, one, two, three, four. Blazing here, those, right? Go back through here, so that. So one, two, three, four, five, six. Those, here, there. So one, recipe. Let's get a stack of that. So, go back through there. Eight of those should be more than enough. Go here, one, two, three. That. And go back through here. Get our battery, which is here. And there's our blazing tree. We are blowing through these. So, Signalium is going to require 6 Signalium plates. So, plates 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Signalium plates. How many gears? So, these require 2 gears, so 4 gears. Which it requires iron nuggets, so boom, gear 1, 2, 3, and 4 gears. Sorry, now these, which is just going to require 2 more of these, so 1, 2, hold up, that 1 and 2 of those. Go back to here, furnator here, 1 and 2, and go here, thruster 1, do that here 1 and 2 thrusters, so 1 like that, plus our blazing will give us the Signalium, which we can just plop into there for right now. So we can go into here. Here. So I don't think we have enough for that. So next on the list is this revolver, since we did not make it last time because we did not have the iron for it, so we can do it this time. I think we have everything else for it. So revolver here, revolver. So what are we missing? This and the barrel. So 1, 2. Barrel. Revolver, sweet. Then there's the bayonet. And if we go into immersive engineering, there's the speed loader. We're gonna need that, those wires there, and which one did I say I want for this? We can do it, do that one. Why isn't it allowing me to take these out? It's not allowing me to take. It wasn't allowing me to take anything. Okay. Yeah. That was draining way too much power, and we were kicked out of our system. That's what's happening. Yeah, alright. So this right here, a lot of power is used for that. So what we can do is take our revolver and do revolver speed loader. Oh, speed loader doesn't need to go in there. That. And what else? Alright, so that's all for there. Sweet. And we can take our revolver and our speed loader. So, speed loader, cartridges, revolver, cartridges. piece of way too new mods to actually be doing this with. So, alright. So, also between episodes. Focus on not dying. Alright, so pretty cool stuff right there. So actually bag potted shits. Just to get that stuff going. Sweet. Also between episodes I have been fighting Enderman at night time. So bag. There's my tote bag, so I need that, that. What else do I need? Those can come as well. Alright, so, let me open my bag right here, so. That can go in there, that can go in there, that, 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 that. Okay, so all that can go in there, sweet. That can go in there, that can go in there, that, that, that. That, all that can go into there. So, in here, I can throw my hammer back into there. Can go here. So, in my bag, revolver, and so, and that can go in there. So this right here, this capacitor, not really needed since we have this flux capacitor. So what I'm gonna do is have it in here as a secondary. So, all right, since we got all that completed, and we got some more casings. Alright, so this section of here pretty much done for right now. There's not much in here that we can really do. Like we get for this, we need ethically sourced. So yeah, we need to get into pneumaticraft to really get started in that. So tools and armor, tetra, not really. So next one was the, so we got the tier 4, so thermal cells, which is that. So which will give us into the tier 5 hammer. Obsidian will give you the tier 5. We need higher integrity, try out an end rod as a handle. So, what we need to do is, I'll be charging this up to max. So, this one here, pretty cool. It's not the best and everything. So, there is higher tiers, but since we've had pretty long episodes recently, I just wanted to come in and make this quick short episode of doing that. So, as I was saying before, actually, I have been collecting some ender pearls. So, we are at 25 ender pearls, which should be more than enough for what these last few episodes have been. So, the armor episode, the tools, so the sword, railgun, all this other stuff have been for. It's for the inevitable dragon fight, which we need to get to as quickly as possible. So, the dragon fight and why it is so important is for the challenge part. And also, once we get the dragon fight, ender pearls, and everything, will be so much easier to get, because we can then create a farm out of them using either immersive engineering or other stuff. So I think apotheosis is also in here, which allows you to change stuff. So I think if I were to, go into here, go to add So apotheosis is in here. Sweet. And one thing about apotheosis, not including all these nice stuff, is their spawners. So if we go to here and look up spawner, and go to here. So spawner modification. This right here, sugar. So spawn delay, it has been disabled. Spawn count has been here, gas tier, prismine crystal. So the one that we really need is spawn condition. Right? So, can we? We can't do spawn cap. So, if you right click a spawn egg on here, so any spawn egg, right? I'm pretty sure if we get a spawn egg, so is there a way to get, like, you know, ender. Min, a enderman spawn egg. So, author of breathing. The capturing enchant gives monsters a chance to drop their spell. So, capturing. We need capturing. Is there a way to get a capturing, let's say, 5 book? No. So we need capturing. Yeah. This is right here. Right here is what we need. Capturing 5 on our sword. Right here to get. So we have capturing 1. We need 5. And there's no real way of doing that besides going and getting books. So books, pretty easy. I think there is tingles in here. So yeah, this thing right here is dead. So because all of our power is going into here, so pretty sure that's dead. So this pretty sure is completely done. Yeah. So let me just grab that out real quick. Drop that into there. So, one of the reasons why the Ender Dragon is so important is because once you fight the Ender Dragon, you get access to all of this other stuff, which takes forever. So, a supreme black hole tank filled with oil, lava, water, your infinity tools. So a supreme black hole tank. Supreme black hole tank. holds, what is that, 2,147,483,647 millibuckets of an object, which is crazy. So that requires a supreme. So this right here, netherite diamonds, not too bad. The ether gas though is, so ether gas is made with a wither, so a laser drill over a wither using a purple lens, which not so we need. Not only that, we're gonna need this stasis chamber, which is a vent. So this right here to hold them in place. And we need to find a way, an easy way to get wither skulls. So wither skulls, fragments, not really easy. So what the plan is to get a wither skull, wither skeleton spawn egg. And once we can do that, we can change one of these. So we really don't need the zombie one because we are actually, this thing is full on it. So 16,000 wand flesh. We don't need more than that. Like blaze rods, we need another blaze spawner in there because we're gonna be using this for fuel for Batania, because we still got a few things left in there. Arrows, not really. Bones, yes. So skeleton, blazes, with Enderman and wither skeleton. With their skeletons are what needs to be in here. So that is the plan for this. And yeah, so I know I've been talking past few minutes of plans, what my plans are for the upcoming episodes. So yeah, and yeah, you know, just rabbled on about that. So instead, just trying to get everything done. So that is going to be it for this episode. Until next time, guys. See ya, and have a nice day.